first letter of Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, when I came and told you the mystery that God had shared with us, I didn't use big words or try to sound wise. In fact, while I was with you, I made up my mind to speak only about Jesus Christ, who had nailed to a cross. At first, I was weak and trembling with fear, but I talked with you and preached. I didn't try to prove anything by sounding wise. I simply let God's Spirit show his power. That way you would have faith because of God's power and not because of human